With 2 days to the World Cup qualifier match pitting Kenya and Malawi, morale within the Harambee Stars camp at the Kenya School of Monetary Studies in Waraka is high after the arrival of international players. Captain Denis Oliech, Celtic's Victor Wanyama, Slovakia's Patrick Oboya, Romania's Patrick Osiako, and St. Eloi Lupopo's Titus Mulama joined the squad during its training.
To every team, we work always to get the best, and if you have the best players, we always need them around the team, and more important, especially when they're attackers. That's important for every team and every country.
With the absence of sensational midfielder McDonald Mariga, who is out for months due to injury, Francis Kimanzi remains upbeat that Osiako is up to the task.
He has also been doing very well in Romania, and you know, with the absence of Mark Mariga, then at least we also needed to have even more depth with some players who are also playing abroad there. They have more exposure and experience. Three matches again in 3 weeks, you need at least to make sure that every position is completely well taken care of.
However, Thika United and Harambee Stars left-back defender Dennis Othiambo has been ruled out of the Malawi campaign after suffering muscle injury on the thigh.
He will be out of the game completely because he needs 3 to 6 weeks of recovery.
Only two goalkeepers, that is Super Packers Duncan Ochieng and Tuskers Boniface Oluoch, are at camp, with AFC's Patrick Matasi said to be nursing a fever but is believed to be back in form by Saturday. As for Origi, he will not play during this encounter but remains on the cards in Francis Kimanzi's future plans. Kenya will be hoping to undo Malawi's dominance, considering that they have lost in their last two consecutive outings.
You only need the first team to step up to the next block of qualifiers. Then that means you try to prepare and work very hard, you know, to make sure that your first match you have already some points, and more important, if you have the maximum points, so you keep on putting pressure also to the other teams.
After weeks of speculating who among the international players would be included in Kimanzi's squad against Malawi this Saturday at the Moi Sports Center Kasarani during the World Cup qualifier match, finally all is out, and the only challenge ahead is to get the 3 important points. Florence Ndung'u, GBS News.